Granted. Senator Gichuhi.
Mr. President, I advise the Senate that I am taking my place in the chamber as an independent senator.
South Australia Senator Lucy Gichuhi, during her swearing-in ceremony in May last year. Her election as the first African to join the Australian Senate was a big step for Africans living in the country. But the Kenyan-born Australian senator is now under scrutiny of allegations of misusing taxpayers' money to fund a private function. Senator Gichuhi is being accused of using $2,139, an equivalent of 161,000 Kenya shillings, to fly two of her family members to celebrate her birthday that was held in Adelaide, Australia in October 2017. It is a claim that Senator Gichuhi has acknowledged through her Twitter account, and she says, I quote, "Regarding the media reports about my travel expenses, this was an administrative error involving misunderstanding of travel rules. I have raised an invoice from the department to pay the costs of $2,139 in full."
I'm very happy to be at home, and I'm very proud, and thank you very much for having me and my husband.
Senator Gichuhi visited the country early this year, where she held meetings with top government officials, including President Uhuru Kenyatta. She won the South Australia seat last year through a vote recount after the winner's election was nullified, becoming the first senator of African descent in the Australian Senate. Makorongechi for Sunday Live.